right about the following. The constitution prevents the imposition of religious taxes. In order to broaden the scope of the right to freedom of religion, two things are not permitted. State cannot impose religious taxes that might be used to encourage a particular religion. That is, our constitution forbids religious taxes. Religious education cannot be made compulsory in educational institutions that receive aid from the state. What is meant by right to constitutional remedies? In case of encroachment of fundamental rights, the Indian citizen's right to get judicial remedies is also a fundamental right. This is called a right to constitutional remedies. This means the constitution itself has provided for legal remedies in case people's rights get violated. So it becomes a constitutional duty of the courts to protect the rights of the people. Find one appropriate word. Protection from illegal arrest and detention. Writ of habeas corpus. To restrain a person from acting in an office to which he is not entitled. Writ of quo warranto. The order of the Supreme Court or the High Court commanding the government to perform an action that is its duty to perform. Writ of mandamus. The order preventing a subordinate court from exceeding its jurisdiction. Writ of prohibition. State the reason why we are free to practice the following. All Indian citizens can celebrate all festivals joyfully because the constitution has given to us cultural and educational rights. We can make efforts towards the preservation and propagation of our language, its script and literature because cultural and educational rights in our constitution give the communities the right to preserve their cultural uniqueness. So we are free to make efforts towards preservation and propagation of our language, its script and literature. Fill in the blanks with appropriate words. We can approach the dash in case of infringement of our rights. Quote, dash education cannot be made compulsory in educational institutions that get aid from the state. Religious.